guys, welcome to my channel again. Now we're making we're going to cook baked quail. So here we need these ingredients for the quail. So, quail, of course, because we are four in the family, so I have two packs, so that is four pieces. A bunch of coriander or parsley, and just three pieces or two pieces of stalk of spring onion. Garlic, crushed garlic. We'll crush it later. So we have the quail. We open and clean it. Clean the inside. Do not break the quail. Just clean the inside of the quail. That is the four three ingredients of quail: a bunch of coriander, a smash of garlic, and three pieces stalk of spring onion. It. So now we need to clean first the quails. We just clean the inside, roughly clean the inside. It's clean already. It's remove already the inside parts, but we still need to clean to take out these things inside the quail, and the stuck blood inside. So I will be back later. I will clean first the quails and then see you later, guys. Hello again, guys. Welcome here again. Now I have prepared the sauce for the quail. Sauce consists of 1 tablespoon ginger, 1 tablespoon soy sauce, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1/3 teaspoon dark soy sauce, and then 1 teaspoon of cooking wine. That is the sauce for our quail. Clean the quail, dry up the quail so that the water will not the sauce. Dry it like this. Dry the inside. Still wet. And then add in the sauce. Inside still wet. So we fix in the bowl so that the sauce will go, and then soak in the sauce for about 30 minutes if you want to cook. Early, or if you want to be the quail is tastier, you soak for 1 hour or more. So the quail will be tastier. Just have to crush the garlic. Crush the head with the spring onion. Just like that. And then I will see you later again when we had finished. We will cook. I will see you later. Here is our quail soup. If you soak for 1 hour, you turn it the other way for 30 minutes also. But for me, maybe they will come 7 o'clock. I ward. So I will soak it for 30 minutes, so 15 minutes and 15 minutes to complete the 30 minutes soaking. So I will see you later again. Marinade. Ready na yan.